Hi, this is Baron from Ragic. Today I will show you how simple it is to use a Ragic database application, a tool designed to change how you manage your business's data. This is called a listing page in Ragic, where the summary of all entries are displayed just like a spreadsheet table. You can choose which fields you want to display here when designing your database. Each row on this page is an individual entry. For this particular database of products, I have fields such as product code, manufacturer, product name, and unit price displayed for many entries. When I click on any of the rows, Ragic takes me to the entries form page, where I can view the details of a product. You can see that I have more fields than in the listing page, such as the catalog picture for this milk chocolate product. This form page's fields will be the same for all entries in this database sheet, which keeps your information more organized. Let's add a new product to our database by clicking the New button on the top. I had set the product code to be automatically generated, so I don't have to fill this in for now. The new product I am adding is assorted chocolate box. And the product family is chocolate. I know that the country of origin is Belgium, so I start typing and Ragic knows what I'm about to enter. I'm choosing the manufacturer and filling in a product description. I had designed the unit price field as a money field, so I can just type any number and Ragic will understand that I'm entering a number value. I'm choosing the catalog picture from my computer. I'm all done, so I can save the entry now. Notice that the auto-generate field I skipped generated the next product code in sequence for me. Let's go back to the listing page. As you can see, this last entry is shown on the top. In our next tutorial, I will show how to create a simple Ragic database like this from scratch, and also talk about some of the different field types supported in Ragic. Thank you for watching, and check out our other videos to learn more about Ragic. You can write to support@ragic.com if you run into any problems while building your database applications.